Dean Nelson has always been an active participant in his community. In 2006, he was part of the team that saved Whistler's Gay Ski Week, and in 2008, he became the CEO and executive producer of the annual event now known as Whistler Pride and Ski Festival. In 2009, Dean co-founded the Mr. Gay World Organization, which incorporates sports, culture, and human rights into public performances in an effort to raise awareness of homophobia while mentoring tomorrow's leaders. A year later, he founded the first Pride House, a pavilion that would celebrate diversity in sport and raise awareness of homophobia within sports at the Vancouver Whistler 2010 Olympic and Paralympic Winter Games. Dean continues to sit on the Pride House Advisory Group, which has mentored London 2012 and Rio 2016 Summer Olympic Games, Sochi 2014 and 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympic Games, Glasgow 2014 Commonwealth Games, Rio FIFA World Cup 2014, Toronto 2015 Pan Am Games, Vancouver 2015 FIFA Women's World Cup, Gold Coast 2018 Commonwealth Games, and many more. Dean is also a social media contributor, travel writer, and brand ambassador for Tourism Whistler and I Love Gay.